B. Elderly Dink Donk. Part 36. But, yeah, I feel like I'm missing a bunch of shit in Landell. You still have to do the fire dude and the big fucking dragon. Well, we'll get there. It'll be fine. I don't understand how anything could possibly go wrong with any of this. Oh, Jesus. Why are both of my screens completely white? What in the fuck happened here? Elden Ring, what are you doing? Why are you taking up two monitors? What is wrong? What is going on here? Do you need help? Oh, God. Elden Ring, please. None of you can see this, but it's absolutely hilarious. It's decided to take over my number one and two monitor for absolutely no reason. Dude, like, I can't even... I literally cannot see the game. Okay. I can't see chat either. Fuck me. Oh God, no. What are you doing? There we go. Oh God, no. Please help. Just please help me. Why did you literally boot in this? Okay. All right, y'all are gonna have to give me a second here. System. I just assume that everything's fucked up, like real bad style. Okay, is everything good? Everything okay? We haven't dropped any frames. Like, everything's still good, right? Why is, like, everything turned, like, way the fuck off? I don't give a shit about. Okay, we're all good. We're all here. Everyone can see. Like, I don't have to fix anything. Oh, yeah, that's right. I was down here. All those little particles absolutely destroying my frame rate. God bless your heart. Okay, we're all good now, though. Says my encoding is overloaded. I'm not sure if it is, but... Yeah, I'm hitting 30 FPS, so that's not great. Okay, we'll make some changes in the settings really quick. Okay, much better. Much better. Band daggers do a crap ton of Do they have shields? What was the point of this? Anyway, that's... Oh, God. Potato? Good. Yeah, I'm not seeing any overload right now, which is nice. Archer ashes. Very nice. Oh, hey, this is over... looking some pretty nice land here. Oh, what's up, Sky Pirate? Good to see you tonight. Don't know if that's what I was supposed to do, but probably likely. I got away from Dead by Daylight. It is a fun game. A lot of friends, as you know, Alfina and Ash both love that game. I have another friend, Stitch, and they're a big fan of it as well. Definitely time for attacking. Oh boy, that hurt. Gee golly, Willikers. Yeah, this is not 15. Generally, we take a night off of 15 at some point. Were those all chests that I missed? Ooh. Or is it just specifically that one? Congratulations. Now I get to second guess myself. I think we go down that direction. Careful now. Hey, I hope you've been having a good one. Hopefully some good, good gameplay. We tried our best with Stranger of Paradise tonight. It just didn't work. Taking a night off? Not me. One of the hardest working motherfuckers you know. Whoop! Hope you're doing well as well, HS. Hey, you're doing a good job of bettering yourself as a person and as a human. Working hard to please you. I'm gonna have to deal with this stupid fucking ball. Oh, how I hate it here. Exactly, Ace. I do my squats. Oh, God. Yep, saw that one coming. Well, nowhere to go on that. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm gonna have to push myself. That's all right. Exploration is something that never bothers me. Ready, go. Yeah, that's what I was thinking the answer was gonna be. Yeah, you took too freaking long staring at it. Oh, come on. Get out of the way. I have places to be, dude. Oh, my goodness. Yee! What you got, Bubbers? Quamix? You making... Oh, God. I forgot we had those in there. I can't. I will shitted and farted myself to death. Great ghost glove port. Yeah, my diet's been a little bit worse than usual the past week or so, but yeah, I'll get over it. I've also been exercising super hard, so. Condor, is that truly necessary? That truly how you feel about it. It's always true. All right. This thing better not chase me down these fucking alleyways. Okay, good, it's stupid. Okay, bad, it's not stupid. Yeah, I know. That was a dope move. Oh, this is such bullshit. I hate it here. I'm ringing something, Quaz. It's not pretty, though, I tell you what. That was actually kind of dope. Ah, there's always one. Well, at least I have high endurance. I've got stamina. Hey, get back here. You probably have something cool. Get over here. I mean, I guess that's cool. Something. Try ranged battle? Alright, bet. Okay, or follow me on this. By the way, shields are so fucking busted in this game. I love it. Well, I mean, they're realistic for what they should be. Shields are incredibly powerful and dangerous, and not just for hiding behind. I want to get the moon veil up to plus 10 tonight. That's kind of the long goal here. Yo, what is up, SNES? How are you tonight, brother? That's just fucking embarrassing. Pretty serious fight. Yeah, I'm thinking as well. So I know, like, I require it. You're a giant plate of metal. God, I wish. Crush me. I know I need, what is it, ancient dragon somber smithing stones or whatever. I don't mind the underground at all. Regret. All regerts. I feel like this is, yeah, probably gonna be regert, but that's it. That's all right. It's okay. Yeah. Hey, one of those. Those are. It's ants. Still can't ride my horse, huh? I want a gay horse. Oh, well, I always need those. Yeah, I talked to my doll. I haven't really rested anywhere since. Miniature Ranni. What a wizard. He's got jokes too. Called me a useless cunt. I thought it was funny. Alright, that shit was unnecessary. I don't have time for this. I would like to ride this up just to give myself a bit of stability. Oh, good. We're going down, actually. Really? Dude, Miyazaki definitely has a foot fetish.
Hell yeah, suck toes.
Hey, yo. Andy. All right, I'm now comfortable going back up. Hey, nice. Definitely should be able to level up here. I just don't know what the odd. I just don't know what to put it in. Probably vigor. Let's be real. Or mind. Mind might be worth it. Mind, vigor, dex. Please just let us use, like, our inventory while we're sitting, for the love of God. That's all we want. Oh yeah, is the model working and everything? Because, like, I know we had some issues. I'm a master of hard shitting. Things scale off of, technically. Intelligent. More damage. We're 35 vigor is fine. I have like 5 more than most people. Oh yeah, I should probably talk to miniature Ranni. Okay, but why don't we have the little doll on the screen? It's bullshit. Well, that definitely fucked a lot of shit up. I can tell you that much.
And E.G. both. Art willing to give too much to me. Yet, they both understand.
Okay, fabulous.
What lieth beyond the dark path?
Please stop doing this to me, computer. All right, give me get a Earth model. Oh, all right, I guess that works. Hide that. Bring this back up and pray it doesn't break. Please stop doing this. Why are you doing this? This is so ridiculous. I am a master of hard shitting. I'm a professional shitter. Okay, don't fucking worry. Everything's gonna be fine here. I need to obviously turn down the resolution. It just seems like it's having issues scaling with resolution. There. That should be better. We'll wait for the encoding to catch up. All right. Is that so goddamn difficult? Closing the goddamn door. It's always, you know, everything's much better with a bit of poison rationality. You're trying to tell me a shrimp fried this rice? I also refuse to believe there's all this open area. Thank you. Not a damn thing in it. Hey, lady. She tried. Give her credit. Tried to not die pitifully, face down. Frigid water. What? Strong foe, then nothing. All right, makes sense. That held R2. And a slap. Uh-huh. It's crochet time. This is kind of like almost comedic. Lady, chill. All that for a smithing stone? Only a smithing stone 6, for Christ's sake. And there's a whole ass thing going on out here. There better be some good shit here. I'ma be mad. Well, the celestial dew is good for something. Ability ahead. Useless. You tried. That's some bullshit. That's not how physics work. You tried. Whew, thanks for the armor and shit. Pick him away downtown, walking fast. GG, stupid. What? Yeah, no, they should be all right. I'm actually showing zero dropped frames, which is kind of terrifying, really, but... Oh. Well, we'll be able to get a lot of our summons up to 9. I'm still on the hunt for Tiche, but I don't think that's available until, like, super late game. I just want my horse. My captions are fucked. Okay. Okay, let me try and fix them. The issue is, like, resolution switching for Elden Ring is apparently fucked up. Okay, that should be better. Might see a little hiccup as it over-encodes for a second, but this should be a lot better now. Yeah, we get everything working the way it's supposed to. I blame Elden Ring. It decided that it wanted to open in 4K resolution. My TV is a 4K that's plugged in, but it didn't even show up on the TV. It actually split between my main monitor, which is 1440, and the monitor to the right of it, which is 1080. I don't understand why it would do that, but you know, here we are. Did I just make a big loop? Oh, that delay is vicious. Unfortunately, not fast enough. Fuck that one in particular. I'm pretty sure this is just a loop. Did I loop? I did loop. Okay, I went the wrong direction. Well, I unintentionally cleared the area very nicely. Soon, my child, you will. Well, the good news is we got a lot of runes. Oh, that's what I saw. There's something firing arrows. Oh, it's a. Listen here, shit. Those are great arrows. Jump over it. All right, well, hey, unconventional play styles. Continue to feed. I feel like I didn't miss anything from this area. Oh, GG. Moving on.
This form hath loosened my tongue.
Yeah.
Let slip too much. Forget what thou's heard. I've let slip to forget what.
Know what they say? Loose tongues, spread thighs. What? Why are there so many ants, by the way? And basilisks. These things suck. Oh, they're just everywhere. Fuck you, dickbag. Fuck you, Baltimore! Just yoink that dude out of midair. I mean, I have to give him credit. They tried. However. Oh, Jesus. What in the fuck is that?
Oh, Shadow. Thou art the last. Tell the two things.
Why does it have 8.5 million HP?
With a fateful wound, ne'er to heal.
No, no potions. Oh boy, caught me on that one. All right, GG. I do need one more point in mind. Oh dear. That had a very interesting bleed effect on it. Look, I know better than to get close to the man with the big bonky sword.
Beautifully fought. My thanks. 'Twas more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them. This is farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and E.G. I love them.
Discarded palace key. Abba. Wend. But death. What do you mean, try attacking? Oh, what in the hot, hot hell is this shit? Oh, Jesus. Still no horse. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, fuck Addy. Thank you. Really? Yeah. Oh. Oh, that's quite simple then. I was gonna be like, wait, I have to do this entire shit? Like, I mean, I guess I can. Hope y'all enjoy me taking a lot of my time. I do have boluses somewhere. Wow, that's really cheeky. They, you don't even, Oh, wow, that's incredibly fast. I think it's really freaking cheeky that it doesn't even, it doesn't even give you the opportunity to, like, even when you're in air, it still counts. Yeah, what you got? Oh, yeah, I forgot about soap. Yeah, I definitely feel you on that. How the fuck if does one get up there? Oh, that's good, you know, something to prevent lightning damage. Always looking for that. Oh, you can fuck right the hell off, buddy. I ain't got time for your fucking bullshit right now. A little bit busy. All right, then. So, I guess I don't have a choice with this. Okay, sweet cheeks. Need more setup time. Okay, I guess I don't need any more setup time. Just gonna fucking die. Does that dude have anything, anything worth it? Like, does he drop anything beyond, like, useful? Yeah, I don't even have any resist. How about that? We'll find out together, shall we? I mean, he's right here. I may as well fucking... Listen here, you shit. What are these hitboxes? Wow, for real? That's pretty interesting. Would like to talk to my lawyer about that. Dragon halberd, dragon scale blade, and 58,000 ruins. I'll give him one more go. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's why. Oh God, please no. Yeah, I like always forget to take it off because I'm stupid. Okay, so I gotta make it like all the way over there. So I wanna go basically southwest. Alrighty. Or that direction. What is the move here? just straight hightail it over there. Salvation. God, that was awful. Here now.
There is something I'd like to say. My purpose was given to me by my mother, but now I act of my own volition. I have set my heart upon the world that I would have. Regardless, I won't allow anyone, not even you.
All right. Yes. I just jump. This area is violence incarnate. Ulcerated tree beast. I am. Damn. Homie told me to shut the fuck up. Why are there so many of these bricks down here? Better be the best goddamn sword in the fucking game, or I'm gonna get big angry. Hey, you want some more Scarlet Rot? Ah, motherfucker. I'd rather not. Now where the fuck are we? Can't open the map. That's always a great sign. I'm gonna die. I like how I called that one right away. Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna go Moonveil here. I know that this motherfucker be weak to like the Falling Star Beast shit. Ah, damn. The Johnski, the Falling Star Beast John. I don't know if I have that with me, though, or if I did anything special with it. Oh, yeah, that works. Let's be honest, I don't even use my shield. I don't know why I carry it with me. I don't think it can be poisoned. That really hurt, though. Yo, what's good, Palmer? How are you tonight, young homie? You bringing back them Yu-Gi-Oh streams? Doing some edging? Oh, word? How did it go? Nah, dog, I feel ya. Edging's a lot of hard work, you know? God, this attack pattern's so weird. It's like it forces you to stay out. Hey, what's up, Mr. Nauta? Yeah, that looks awful. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, get the fuck out. Oh, edging. Edge of Eternity. Dude, I remember playing that. The developer fucking gifted a copy to me. It seemed really dope. I had fun with it. I should be able to wipe this. Not like that, though. Gotcha. Yeah! Do what? Second, third try? I don't know if it's more forgiving than the Souls game. There's still a lot of standard bullshit that goes into this game. I think the ability to make any wacky build possible, however, is pretty, like, shields in this game, like, are not a defensive thing. Like, they really aren't. You can, honestly, it's easier to do a shield only run than it is to do like a fist only run. It's incredibly fun, though. It's the standard level of, like, FromSoft, though. It is very challenging and requires a lot of patience, but... I love it when Palmer edges for me. It's pretty hot. You know, they make tools for that, right, Palmer? Also, can we get a shout out for Palmer? I'm not sure who we have left with a sword or a we'll do that. Let's dump 70. What do I have? Yeah, I'm just half of these to see where this takes us. But yeah, it's definitely, like, if you're big into exploration, this game is, in and of itself, kind of worth it. Yeah, Edge of Eternity is really cool. I enjoyed it when I was, like, doing a little showcase on it. It wasn't fully done yet, I think, at the time, but... I don't have a Ring of Oath, Ranni. Why are you doing this to me? Also, I would recommend writing down every single quest line if you get this game, because a lot of it's very obscure and makes no fucking sense. Okay, well, I followed this all the way down. Oh, what's up, Rian? All right, so then this is as far as it can go, I guess. I haven't played Sekiro or Bloodborne. Dark Souls 3 is pretty fun. A lot of creativity with that game as well. All right, SNES, I beat the Star Boy. Actually, I don't even know what he dropped. Wasn't paying attention. How are you? I'm doing okay. Freaking stupid Stranger of Paradise jammed it up my butthole, though. Is there anything left here? Like, in all honesty, for us to do for either Ranni or Melania? Yeah, I beat the boss. Yeah, it's just very tricky because of the gravity attacks. And, like, he has a lot of range, but it's not like, oh, I'll get you from range. It's more of a rebuff kind of stuff. Yeah, it's more lateral dodging or, like, rolling through. I still feel like I'm missing a whole bunch of shit here. Hey, I can one-shot these now. Nice. Well, at least that one. No, I can one-shot all of them. Nice. Excuse you? Bro, those bubbles really fucking hurt. Stop it. Ouch, bro. That's my ass. I don't know how to get up there. Good luck walk. Oh, that sucks. Oh god, no. That's not where I wanted to go. Nope. Nope. Thank you. Bless you, Freya. Hey. Yeah, little gremlins. What's up, Koma? Good morning. Ohayou gozaimasu. This area ain't all bad. Alright, let's knock out some questline stuff, I guess. Let me guess. I don't have the right. I don't have the right. Oh, rude. Got a Quankus Doodlus, Oy vey. Yeah, I know there ain't shit up here. A noodle? Fuck you, Ding Dong Knight. I can't really go anywhere from here, per se, but, like, I could go down. That was definitely not it. Anyone witness me commit double homicide? Nope. Yeah, this area is lagging a little bit. I apologize. Ow, dick. Yo, have a great night, Zipper. The fuck is this thing? Oh, it's one of them fire breather Johns. That's it? That's right. Oh, noodle. Okay, not cute, I guess. Very, very, very terrifying noodle. Oh, so scary. Ah, they found me out. Oh, wow. So all that for a smithing stone 4. Interesting. Yeah, right, she very soft. yeah, I want to get the... Bubba, did you throw the ferret? Hmm. All right, well, there ain't shit out here yet. Dude's up there, though. Pretty interesting. We'll take a look over here, and then I guess we're back to the frozen fields. There's a dragon. I guess we could try and fight the dragon outside of Ronnie's house, I guess.
Oh, well.
Oh, whoa. Oh dear. What is this frame rate? Oh Jesus Christ. Yeah, this is unplayable. Rubber banding to the max. I win. Hey, that's pretty cool. Pain sword, very nice. Now, no bubbles. Now, no bubbles. Bad. That noodle. Hey, that tickles. I don't think I followed that down. We'll at least explore down there. That is a very nifty nose, m'lady. You saying I stink? Rude, Freya. Very rude. I'll have you know I showered and washed my hair today. I think you're being a little unfair here. That was a dog. That is a dog. Was a dog. Object permanence. Another dog. Oh, camera didn't like that. By 4 HP. Man. Hey, I know where this is. Muy interesante. Hey, it's the round table. I do know that you have to free Dung Eater from a cell in order to, like, progress his storyline. I just haven't found it. Don't know where it is. Two Fingers Prayer Book. Lucky. What are you fucking throwing shit at me for, you asshole? Get out of my face. Fuck your kitchen. Niffity noodle. Fucking god, he fucking. I was gonna say there should be a way up, right? The painting. I gave her some food earlier. Fortified Manor, first floor. I wonder how I get there. I assume you can get to the upstairs because there's shit there. Seek pickle. I guess I have to go outside to get. Very interesting. Very, very interesting.
Condor.
Got an old fang. Oh, hey, you're here. Fucking figures. Ass butt. Oh, those rocks aren't good there. Yeah? How do you like it when someone interrupts you? Fuck me sideways. All right, we'll have to run and get that. Sheesh! Into the corner. Oh, come on, fuck you. Wow, did not think I could make that jump. That's pretty impressive. Thank you. Okay. I know where this door is then. Goodbye. Well, or not. That dog's in my way. I don't know what it is. Specifically this area, just the frame rate just absolutely suffers. Yeah, what's up, 3 weeks? How are you? I have no idea how to get there. I'll try climbing, see what happens. It's all good. The frames are a little rough in this section. It's on my end, not yours. Yeah, it's an encoding overload. Yeah, it's running in admin mode. It's also the game though. The game just fucking hates this area. Like, I'm literally only getting 20 FPS out of this game for whatever the fuck reason. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. I belong up here somewhere. Ugh. Give me 1 second. See? Look, totally. All right. So I'm guessing we gotta go up here. Which ain't great. And I feel like I've missed a lot. Definitely a signpost there. What's up, Bubbers? Actually, I think the furthest over we got was the minor Erd tree. and the Heretical Rise. Yeah, I don't like this place. I'm no longer allowed to have my horse. Okay. Ride. Ayo, Rivers of Blood. Rivers of Blood is a lot of blood build. Ayo, nice. Hey. Nice.
We're almost there. The flame of ruin. I'm glad it was you. I must tender my thanks to Tom. Thank you. Please continue to lend your aid. Till the end.
Thanks for the spirit horse. It's pretty nice though, +9 on the flasks. Oh, that bird. Really? That's a fucking range and a half. Oh, hey. We're just reusing assets from Dark Souls 2? Nope. This looks stupid, so let's add another level. I think if we can take this dude down, we'll call it here for Elden Ring and then do some Yakuza. I'm gonna get a little bit of that done.
I think I still need a little bit more. Oh no, I overestimated.
No, that's a pretty big jump.
All right. Let's take a look at it. That's a skull. That's a giant dickhead. That's way too fast. Here a while. All right. Don't fail me now. Yeah, you already got hit, huh? The hell just fell off of him. That fucking hurt. Stop it. Grow up. Oh yeah, snapping bone warning. I was a little late on it. Oh, good. We're here. I was ready for a snack.
Yeah, not sure what's going on here.
Homie's having a moment. Okay.
Thank you.
Yo, what? I don't know why that did so much damage, but okay. Get the fuck back here. So this is like the new Four Kings, right? This is like the damage check. Here's your DPS check. Come on. Jesus. Oh, you shit ass. Are you fucking kidding me? Bro. You've got to be sharding my asshole out sideways. Unfortunate. Absolute fucking disgrace. Anyway. Eh, whatever. That was actually pretty easy.
Back into the video game, bobbers. I still got a little bit of Yakuzers to play. Oh my goodness, indeed. Maybe, but probably. Who am I kidding? It's Friday. I'm pay up and paid to be. What do you mean? Mm-mm. Well, I shall kill this very large gentleman, do a little bit of Yakuza, and then call it a night. Wasted. mimic tier. Come on, bro. You gotta pull it together here. Would you stop getting trampled? I need, like, one more point of mind, actually. Did we do it?
Hey, hell yeah, I did it.
Something critted him to death. Easy fight. Second try fire giant. Yeah, this is definitely just Dark Souls 2. This, what is it, Ilium Lois? I remember Ilium Lois. Swooglad! How are you? Mate, I hope you're staying fucking cool down there. It's hotter than a fucking witch's cauldron. There's material too? Oh, shutterbutt. Ah, alright, yeah. Yeah, nah, Swig was asleep. Not sure if I'm, like, just supposed to, like, jump into this. Yeah, it's fucking hot, though. Like, especially because y'all aren't used to those temperatures. Like, here, it's like, eh, it's fucking hot again. Son of a bitch. But, like, y'all ain't got AC. There's a whole bunch of things.
Lurking and chilling?
Ah, hope you've been enjoying. It's been a very relaxing year. Oh. Well then. Apparently I did, yes. That was weird. Kinda. Hot, okay, too cold.
I have long observed this world is in undeath. Are you prepared to commit?
Yeah. Oh, wait, do I get to kill her? I don't know if I'm ready for that, bruv.
Very well, tell me.
So what? I basically just throw her into the fire?
All right, so I'm still missing all of this. I don't even know where the how the hell to get there. All right, enjoy your sleep. Yeah, thanks, Swig. All right, or we can just call it here. I feel like we've made a crap ton of progress. Yeah, I wanted to look at... Huh? I think the game just straight up crashed. Oh, there's our sign, right? Yep, just straight up gave up. Nice. It answers its own question. Yeah, just suspended itself. Yeah, just straight up crashed. All right. Works for me. Let's play some Yakuza instead. All right. Fucking Discord if you want to play games with us tomorrow. YouTube, Skytech, Throne. Check out those awesome, awesome. Really cool. That was weird. All right, I guess we're done. I don't know. Hey, Yakuza's cool anyway, though.